Welcome, folks. Recently, I've had a lot of questions about lure actions. So today we're going to do stop and go on your lure. And we are just going to throw this into the water. And I'm going to show you how to do stop and go. But essentially, with stop and go, the basics of it are you are literally just stopping and going. But we are going to go like this. And you just reel in, let out. Reel in, let out, and you'll see that I'll get the stop and go action on the side. Now, if you want, you can change it up and you can go faster to keep it in the middle, or you can really slow it down and do it on the bottom of the lake. Both of them work, and you can get real personalized with this if you want, but this is essentially the basics of stop and go. It is one of the most universal actions in the game. I use it quite a bit. But anyway, hopefully this helps you out, guys, and we'll see you next time.